Hi, my name is Cedric Ziel. I'm a product manager here at Grafana Labs. In this video, we'll discuss front-end observability, our managed real user monitoring solution in Grafana Cloud. One of the biggest challenges observability teams are facing today is achieving deep end-to-end visibility into cloud-native applications. Those often include modern browser front-ends, which are becoming increasingly complex. Without visibility into your front-end apps, traditional websites, web apps, or micro front-ends, we might be creating poor experiences for our users, potentially, if we don't know what the end users are actually experiencing. I'm very excited to introduce you to front-end observability in Grafana Cloud. Front-end observability gives operators an immediate understanding of their end users' experience by measuring the performance of the front-end based on industry standard KPIs. It allows operators to aggregate, triage, and prioritize front-end errors and provides an end-to-end view of every single transaction when combined with OpenTelemetry's well-established distributed tracing. Let's take a look at how we can use front-end observability to find problems in my application. Here's my overview dashboard. It is showing the performance of the app based on Core Web Vitals, including metrics like the time to first byte and cumulative layout shift. These Web Vitals are industry standards and important gauges of the perceived end user experience. We can also directly understand other critical information like the ratio of overall page interactions to error ratio. We have a breakdown of the KPIs by page and the P75 development of the KPIs over time, including response times. Looking at the overall errors, I get a top-down view of all my front-end errors, which have been automatically aggregated and ranked by the number of occurrences. Here's a number of errors related to the product detail page. When I click here, I come to a detail page for that particular page that aggregates all the KPIs, and here I can select all the errors that are related to that particular page. Let's zoom in on that bad request error to learn more. This detailed error view provides a lot of specific information about the error, including the app and browser version, page URL, as well as the stack trace. Front-end observability automatically captures these and makes them readable by using source maps that are created when the apps are built. I can also directly link from this error to the user session to find out how this error came about. In the session detail view, I get the full picture with all my browser-related KPIs for this particular session, revealing the sequence of actions leading up to this error. On the session detail view, I have access to a detailed breakdown of the page navigation timings for individual page loads. These can help me understand where the requests spend time and what might be contributing to high latency. Let's take a closer look at the events that comprise the user session, such as the initial load, custom events like change quantity and add to cart, but also our failing HTTP request right here. For HTTP requests, we also record distributed traces, and we have access to them from right here. A distributed trace view shows the timings of both the front-end and server-side calls. This is great for establishing fault domain isolation. Just by looking at this, we can visually determine the root cause. Investigating the spans related to the PhotoShop backend service, we find that the product repository is the root cause of the error in this trace. When expanding the span, we can see the exact exception recorded as span event. We get a full stack trace that includes the backend side exception, a database connection exception. This is a severe issue, but thanks to the tight integration between APM and real user monitoring in Grafana Cloud, we are now aware of it and can investigate why the connection is failing for that particular endpoint. Front-end observability data is stored in Grafana Cloud logs and cloud traces, both highly scalable and centralized solutions brought to you by Grafana Labs. To get started, sign up for a free Grafana Cloud account today and start monitoring your web apps to empower your teams with end-to-end visibility across the stack.